What is etymology of toxicology? The word toxicology comes from the Greek words toxikon, poison, and logia, study, meaning the study of poisons. Toxicology looks at how chemicals like poisons or drugs can harm living things. For example, it studies how exposure to lead can cause health problems in humans.